let's start off with the 640. So the 640 wavelength targets that deep inflammation in the skin, targets the bacteria in the lower layers of skin. So quite commonly you can get a breakout when we're treating with the 640, purely because as it goes into the skin, goes to that deep layer, kills off the bacteria, calms down the inflammation, but that dead bacteria's got to go somewhere, and what better than up and out. So 590 wavelength, this targets that deep redness in the skin, also targets skin mites. Everybody has skin mites, some people have them worse than others. So these are like little tiny mites that burrow deep into the skin and give that itchy sensation, and also give that sort of like red, sort of blotchy look as well. So what we're going to do now, we're going to kill off these skin mites and target that deep redness, because also this does, the 590 does target red in the skin. So IPL is attracted to multiple things. So the difference between IPL and laser is that laser only ever has one target. IPL has multiple targets. Laser is also columnized, where IPL is a shattered light. So even though it's laser family, they are two very different treatments, two very different machines. So IPL, as I said, has multiple targets. It's attracted to both blood, hemoglobin, and pigment. This is why it's so important that you do wear SPF, because if you have active pigment, you're gonna get a burn on the skin. So we do have to be very careful with suntanning. So we're now coming to my favorite magic wavelength. So the 560. So this tricks the skin into thinking it's been traumatized. It makes the skin produce more collagen, more elastin, making the skin self-heal, self-correct. Fantastic for the crow's feet and also any smoker's lines. Brilliant for anti-aging. Also helps target pigment, and most of all, gets rid of that surface redness. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
One, two, three. As you can see, Leah does have healing scar tissue. You can see where it's still red, this tissue is still healing. So the beauty about this particular wavelength, it's going to help continue that redness coming to the surface, pushing it back down. Also, it's going to help stimulate the collagen elastin to help aid in healing that scar tissue. So we're now going to use the 515. This is for vascular lesions. So anything on the surface that's red. So that surface red flush, any sort of broken veins, it's going to help get rid of it. So this one's going to feel a little bit more snappy. Okay? So as you can see, a lot of this scar tissue has a red tone. So the 515 is going to help cauterize off that red tone. But basically, it's going to coagulate all that red blood on the surface, pushing the blood back down into the skin. The reason why you're feeling it so much more is because we're right on the surface of the skin. So we started really, really deep in the skin, underneath the nerves, and now we've come up closer and closer to the surface, and now we're right on top of those nerves. Okay, so that's that treatment completed. As you can see, we're not too red. This is a treatment you could easily have done your lunch break, go back to work, and no one could even tell you've had something done. There's very minimal downtime, very minimal swelling, very minimal adverse reactions that can happen. So again, you're just left looking a little bit rosy, like you just dashed to Marks and Spencer's for your lunch and back. So what we're gonna do now is take all the heat out of the skin, take that gel off, and apply sunblock, and then you're ready to go.